I am Ophelia Esparza.
I'm Rosana Esparza Ahrens.
I first began building public altars in 1980. I came upon at Self-Help Graphics. It's an art center in my neighborhood, but it's there where they began celebrating Dia de Muertos in a public celebration. And so that's what I've been doing all these years. It's almost 40 years.
What I admire most about working with my mom is her creativity and her passion to create.